Until recently, you need to hire a team or pay someone on Fiverr to translate your YouTube videos to other languages. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to do that in YouTube Studio with a click, and also show you how you can optimize your videos for YouTube search in other languages. On YouTube, all countries are not equal, so also is their CPM. This is day 4 of YouTube tips on this channel. So if you're new here, I'm your tech informant. I do share tips and tutorials like this on this channel. So if you love this type of content, consider subscribing and turn on the notification. Imagine having a growing fan base from other parts of the world. They love your content, your personality, everything about your channel. But the barrier they are having is that they don't understand your language. Or you as a channel, you want to increase your CPM by targeting an audience in countries with high CPM. So how do you overcome this? The answer is simple. In YouTube Studio, there's a button you will click and voila, your videos will be translated to your desired language. Without saying much, let's get in. So on YouTube Studio, go to content, click on the video you want to translate. Go to the subtitles. As you can see, this video subtitle was auto-generated by YouTube. You can check if the auto-generated subtitle is correct by clicking duplicate and edit. If not, make the necessary changes and publish. To add the translation, click on Add Language. Select the language. Here, I will select Arabic. Click Add. All you need to do is to click the Auto Translate button and publish. Your subtitle will be translated instantly. But that's not all. If you want your video to rank high in other languages in YouTube search, then take it further by manually translating the title and description of your video with Google Translate by clicking on Add. Go to Google Translate website, then select the languages. Copy and paste the title and description into Google Translate. And copy back the translation. This might not be accurate, but with it, your video can show up in search results in other languages. You can verify this by playing the video and enabling the closed caption. You can see here, an Arabic speaking viewer can understand my video with the Arabic subtitle. Now, how do you know which language to translate to? You can check up your top geographies by going to Analytics, Audience, and Top Geographies. You can see the countries where most of your audience are coming from. Or you can use the Top Body app to know what language your channel's viewers speak by going to Subtitle and click on any of the videos. You can download Top Body through the link in the description. Let me know in the comment section which language your viewers speak most. I will share my too. Remember to give this video a like and also share it. Thanks for watching. See you soon.